What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Cruden, and welcome back to another episode of My GM for the Philadelphia 76ers, episode number 16, guys. This is crazy. Been doing this series for a while. This was my first video back in the day, just thinking about that. But we're in game 7 right now in Miami, going against these Heat to finally decide who will be heading to the conference finals. LeBron is ready. Bosh is ready. Now let's get into this, boys. Man, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm hyped. American Airlines, my ass. Let's go. Oh, we lost the tip. All right. See what D-Wade does at the beginning here. Oh, great crossover. Oh, good finish by D-Wade there. Tough contact layup to go. As you guys hear, the crowd is in a flurry right now. These guys are hype on their feet, making a lot of noise. But LeBron James doesn't care with the two-handed slam right on top of whoever the hell that was. It doesn't matter. Chris Bosh, get out of here, bro. LeBron's not in Miami no more. Oh, look at this. Great find. Ah, we wanted to go middle there. Justice Winslow on the break. LeBron pinned that. Ah, Justice Winslow getting that job done. They're up 6-2, but it's still early in the game. Giving it off to Lou Williams. We see Reggie Jack off of a screen. He's going to drive. Great play. Great play. I love it when a play comes in play. Or, you know, when a play comes together. Whatever. Here comes D-Wade, though. Behind the back, what a pass, that's right to us, we're going to be on the break, give it to the king, LeBron, let's go, two-handed slam, cocking it back there, LeBron, the King James, LBJ, oh, turnover there, we're on the break, we got to get back, LBJ, pin that, every time I think LeBron's going to pin it, he doesn't do it, D-Wade there with the right-hand layup, Reggie Jackson though, another, this is just the game of turnovers right now. They're on the break again. D-Wade floater down the lane, high off the glass. That's some IQ right there by Dwayne Wade. Getting that floater to fall. Clarkson, though, up top. Wasting a lot of time right now. Here comes the pick. Right down to Bosh. Great play. Great, great play. The Heat have came to play today, man. They're really picking it up right now. It's been a close series all throughout. Even though I simmed, I think, two games. But still, it's been a good series so far. I ain't even taking the score. It's 20-9 right now. Great find there by LeBron, though. Down to Jahlil Okafor with the easy slam on Amari Stoudemire. And before I go anywhere else, I got to give my respects where it's due to Amari Stoudemire. He just retired today. I don't know when I'll post this, but he retired on the date that I recorded this. So let's just... Oh, my... I didn't even see that coming. I'm here trying to talk about Amari Stoudemire. LeBron slamming it down. Windmilling, rocking the cradle like Michael Jordan back in the day. Great move by him there. They're going to miss that hook shot. We're on the break again. LeBron in the corner for three. If LeBron's hitting threes, you know we're going to win. There's no way LeBron's going to hit these threes, and we're not going to win this game. We're right back in it, though. It's 20-16. D-Wade with the ball. Screen to Amari. Oh, ooh, that should have been our ball. Justice Winslow, though, in the face. Okay. Ice in his veins, Justice Winslow getting that bucket to fall. Oh, come on, bro. How is Embiid going to miss something that close to the basket? He's 7-1. Here comes D-Wade, though, on the mid-range game. That's money. That's automatic every time. We can't be letting those shots up, man. Here comes GG over to Chris Dunn. Time is running out. Down to GG again. Ah, there we go. Got that layup. Good shit, man. We needed that layup before the break. Heading into the second quarter here, Bosh is fading, gonna miss that shot, but we're back on the break as we do best. Here's JJ, oh my! Bro, they're catching me off guard with these dunks. I swear I edited this and I forgot about all these damn plays that's going on right now. LeBron James though with the ball, sizing up Bosh, using that body, green bean, you know that's gonna be good. LeBron pulling up for mid right there. Here comes LeBron again with the ball, taking over for the squad right now. We really need it. This man's flopping. Take that. Take that. Take that, LeBron. Luol Deng. Oh, God. I always have some sort of slip up of, like, I can't speak. Luol Deng there flopping, but Bosh is going to get an easy layup over Jahlil Okafor there. Freaking dinosaur ass Chris Bosh, man. Holy crap. What's wrong with him? Here comes Bosh, though. I just talked shit. He's going to knock a mid-range jumper. You know that's automatic. Back in Toronto, man. Chris Bosh, man. I used to remember this man with his dreads. He used to knock those mid-range jumpers down like nothing, man. Every time we saw him there, you know it's going to fall. All my Toronto fans, from back in the day. Or if you're Canadian, you should know about it, man. That mid-range game was money for Bosch. Here comes LeBron, though. The signature crossover getting bodied up by Larry Sanders, but he's going to find Jahlil Okafor with the two-handed slam. Dunking on big man Sandy Larry there. Another fine again. Look at the connection and the chemistry between these two right now, guys. Another fine by LeBron James down to Jahlil Okafor for another two-handed slam. D-Wade, though, sizing up a young boy in... Who the hell is that? Is that... What's his name? Something Johnson, right? Oh, he's going to really make that in our face. We're heading into the third quarter here. Down by six. Another midi to open up the quarter. Chris Bosh, automatic from that spot, knocking that down. He's got 10 points right now. And here we go. Reggie Jackson, let's run the play. Give it to LeBron. All right, come for that screen. I'm calling for that screen. Come on. There it is. Oh, it didn't work there. But LeBron with the speed and the... Oh, my God. LeBron James taking off for flight. Look at this one more time. Oh, my gosh, man. That's a signature LeBron cockback dunk, man. I swear if I could dunk in real life, I'd be blaming on fools, man. I swear. Look at this again. Again, another one. LeBron James. Putting on a show in Miami right now. Showing these guys, I don't need you. I left for Cleveland and I left for Philly. Here we go, man. On the break. We're slowly creeping back into this game. Here to LeBron again. He's carrying our team on his back. Getting that tough contact layup to go. Great job, LeBron. Keep it up, man. We need this. He ain't choking this time. Look at this. Double comes. Great find there by LeBron over to Reggie Jackson. Right at the shot clock goes. He's going to get that to fall. We're on a run. We're already up by six. Heading into the fourth. Almost in the fourth quarter right now. Jahlil Okafor from the three-point line. You know your defense is lacking if you're going to let Jahlil Okafor dribble from the three-point line past you and get an easy dunk like that. Where was the help? Actually, you know what? I don't even care. We're winning. That's all that matters. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at the defense. LeBron James. Slamming that down, LeBron freaking James. Putting on a show for this Miami crowd, showing them what they missed out when they used to have him back in the day with the rings and all the three-peat. They didn't have a three-peat, but the big three, all that shit, man. He's saying, I don't need you guys no more. GG. I can't even catch myself, bro. GG, cocking that back over Larry Sanders. Sandy Larry. Great slam there. We're heading into the fourth, though. What is going on with my camera angle? I do not remember doing this. Whatever, it's good. Well, whatever. It's crooked right now, but whatever. I don't know why it's doing this. I really didn't mean to do any of this, guys. Like, I'm not going to redo any of this. I'm going to leave this on the video. I don't know why it's happening. But, oh, great steal by Reggie Jackson, though. Ah, they got it back. Jordan Clarkson. I hope it's not like this whole video. I'll be pretty damn pissed. Here comes LeBron, though. We see him cocking it back, and we're back to normal. We're back to a regularly scheduled program. I promise, guys, I did not mean to do that weird camera angle, but I'm too lazy to re-edit this video, all right? We're on the break again after a horrible miss. This game is getting out of hand. LeBron again. Rocking the cradle. LeBron's getting hyped right now, doing the signature and patented LeBron shuffle. I'll call that the LeBron 1-2. I don't know what it's called. But Jahlil Okafor, though, turning the corner. And one slam, Jahlil Okafor. Getting hype, going Super Saiyan on him right now. Let's freaking go. It's 106-91. This game is pretty much done. Don't jump Amari. Don't jump Amari. Don't jump Amari. No, not to jump. How long you been doing this? You just retired, my friend. This is just getting crazy, man. 5 seconds left. It's all but inevitable right now. We're going to take this game in Game 7 in Miami, and we're going to get the W. It is freaking over, guys. These damn Heat have been giving us trouble from the jump, and thank God we're finally done with this blowout victory of 113-95. Let's take a look at the stats real quick. Dwayne Wade, 19-10, tried his best, but could not bring his team to the victory. Bosch and Winslow off the bench. Oh, no, not even off the bench. They had 16 points coming off. But look at these stats by LeBron James. 37, 12, 8, and 3 steals. That is insane. 17 for 19 shooting. That's godly. And then we had Jahlil Okafor with 30 also. This is like, Cleveland in the freaking finals with Kyrie and LeBron. Great shit. We're going to end up advancing to face the Chicago Bulls. And look at this. Lakers are in the conference finals on the other side too. But let's take a look at the roster for Chicago real quick. See if there's any major changes. Nothing really different here. Robert Covington, we did trade him a while ago. They got Jamal Murray. Those are the only things that can really catch my eye. But hopefully you guys did enjoy this one. Leave a like and comment. Subscribe. I will see you guys in the next one. Actually, let me just see one more thing. Jamal Murray. We know he's drafted from here. I'm pretty sure Bismack's injured too. Channing Frye. Bismack's injured. That's great. Whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next one.
Jake Fudan, I'm back with some more My Team episode number 8 today.